Hi, today's Woman Wednesday is going to feature Rosa Parks. Rosa Parks was born in 1913 and died in 2005. In 1955, Rosa Parks refused to give up her seat for a white person on a bus in Montgomery, Alabama. Rosa Parks sparked the civil rights movement. Many years after her death, Barack Obama became the first African-American president of the United States. And so today we honor Rosa Parks and her contributions to the civil rights movement that ended segregation in the United States of America.